Senior pep rallies today.
Interested in joining SGA?
Have you been cleared for prom?
All this and more.
FBN News starts now. Falcons. Today is Friday, May 3rd. I'm Sophia Espino.
And I'm Joshua Brown. Seniors, are you taking a date to prom that does not attend Ferguson? Prom date forms are now available on the Ferguson website under the Activities tab, located under the Seniors page. You must turn it into the Activities office with a picture ID of the person who you will be attending with.
Falcons, if you are interested in joining student government for the next school year, applications are now open. The form can be found on the @FergusonSGA Instagram. It must be turned in by today. Photo and video submissions are required. Positions will either be elected or appointed.
Class of 2024, make sure you are cleared to attend prom. You may go to the Activities office, room 50, to get cleared. You have until May 10th.
Senior pep rally will be taking place today at 1 p.m. in the gym. This is to acknowledge the seniors who have declared a post-secondary plan through the SCORE platform and scholarship survey. In preparation, please see the list of seniors that have been cleared to attend. Each student has been emailed an individual pass that must be shown at the door to enter.
The Ferguson Marketing Department is now taking applications for next year. The Marketing Board promotes school events, opportunities, academics, and more. The job entails managing social media accounts, informational TV screens, pep rally videos, and pictures while working closely with administration. In order to apply, scan the QR code on the @FergusonFalcons Instagram. Applications are due May 5th, and interviews will be held May 7th through May 9th.
I've known Christian since we were homunculus. We came out of the primordial soup together. He's always been addicted to sleeping.
He's always a sleeper. He has no future.
Go for it.
Bro, I've known Bob for... Bob's his name, right? Yeah, there you go. Bob's his name, right?
No, his name's Christian.
Well, yeah, he sleeps a lot.
He's out of control. This guy's out of control. We gotta stop this man right now. He's sleeping everywhere you go. You can't take a crap anymore in this school. You can't do it.
I swear I'm not addicted to sleeping.
Good morning, Falcons. I'm Peyton Wilson with your weather. It is currently 72 degrees with a high of 86 and a low of 71. Looks to stay sunny all day today. Well, that's all the news I have for you today. Let's see what's for lunch.
What is up? What's up, Falcons? I'm Monica Moraga with What's for Lunch.
Good morning, muchachitos preciosos. What's for lunch today? We have pizza. You know, I hear that you like pizza also, and the news that you have from the students that they're going to be graduated this year. Pizza, cheese pizza, pepperoni pizza. Oh my God, another thing that you like, Asian chicken. We had Asian chicken today. We had chicken empanadas also. Oh my God, I had a lot of things that you like. Cuban sandwich, macaroni and cheese, baked potato. We have a salad, wrap, hoagies, so a lot of things that you like. When you're looking for something to eat, where you find it in? Ferguson Cafeteria.
Greetings, Falcons! I'm Arturo Pies with your club news. Next Wednesday, Video Club will be having a meeting in room 75 after school. Sports Med will also hold a meeting on the 10th after school in room 365. Well, that's all the club news here for today. Have a fabulous Friday, Falcons.
Good morning, Falcons. I'm Zachary Alfonso with your sports news. In the NBA playoffs, the Indiana Pacers beat the Milwaukee Bucks 120-98, and the New York Knicks beat the Philadelphia 76ers 118-115 to both win their series in six games. The Pacers and Knicks will match up in the next round of the playoffs. The Orlando Magic play the Cleveland Cavaliers, and the Dallas Mavericks play the Los Angeles Clippers in game six of their series today, with the Mavericks and Cavs both try to win their series today in six games. Well, that's all the news I have for you today. Remember, stay active, Falcons.
Good morning, Falcons. I'm Andrea Arias with your entertainment news. The Met Gala is set to return with excitement on Monday, May 6th, located at the Metropolitan of New York in New York City. The theme for the Met Gala 2024 is Sleeping Beauty, Awakening Fashion. Well, that's all the news I have for you today. Have a great day, Falcons.
So did you sign up for any games?
Yeah, I'm signed up for the Hula Hoop Relay, Simon Says Grab, and the Table Turnover.
What a coincidence. I signed up for the exact same ones.
Well, that's all the news I have for you today.
Have a great day, Falcons.